What's up, guys? C4, and I got an HCS Roster Mania update for you. Today, we just got new news that Suppressed is going to be joining Space Station Gaming in place of Rammy. Now, he was part of their team for the Pro Series as a fill-in for Rammy, and Rammy had filled in on G2 spot. And, you know, just kind of goes to show you that some of these things that happen in the tournaments when they filling in, it just automatically it becomes true, and this is one that's actually come true here. They've dropped the official trailer of his debut to be on the team, and we can only hope that Space Station Gaming is going to do some really good things with him being on the team, and I'd like to hope that they can actually make a run for at least top five. I don't know, that's going to be a long shot, but we're going to see. I'd like to see him hit top five, and you know, let's just see what kind of dynamic he brings to the team. It's going to be exciting, very exciting. In other news, we had Shady get dropped from Ascend over in Europe. Apparently, if you go read the article that they released here, it states basically that they had kind of lost their passion, and it was more of like a business type relationship when it came down to Halo, and they didn't feel like the vibes were there anymore, and that was ultimately how they came to their decision to drop Shady. Now, I just got news today. There was a tweet where we all know Respectful had gotten dropped from Na'Vi. That was some news from last week. But apparently, Ascend is picking up Respectful. I was trying to find the tweet. I seen it this morning. It might have gotten deleted. But yeah, that is probably going to be a thing. I'm not 100% on that, but I did see the tweet at some point during the day today. Just thought I'd let you guys know. So here, HTS Intel has basically stated what's been happening. This is 2 hours ago that they tweeted this. So since May 30th, we've got news that Renegade's going to be possibly replacing Lethal. Apparently, Eco is confirming that news. It's not official yet. We did get confirmation that I think Bound is pretty much going to be on C9 now. They just won the NA Pro Series recently this past week. And then, you know, it's just a matter of time to see how all these things play out. Now, there are rumors that Barcode might be moving to the United States to be a part of G2 squad. So that's going to be interesting. Also, King J, basically, I don't know if, I'm pretty sure he left BBG, but he's been dropped. Like, he's no longer part of Built by Gamers anymore. So that's really interesting. Also, there is other news in the world that Ryan Noob is possibly looking for another team at this moment, and he's not really practicing with E-United because, you know, they primarily, I think, want to keep Spartan in the mix and keep him because he's, you know, he's one of the top talents in the league, and I really can see why they would want to keep him. You know, it's just, I don't know. It's a very complicated situation that Ryan Noob is in right now because, you know, he either stays with the United and doesn't have Spartan, or they don't have Spartan, or he leaves and finds maybe a better situation. I mean, he's a very intelligent dude, you know, very talented in regards to when it comes to strategy and how to play the game. So we'll have to see. One of the other things that I wanted to mention today is that we have another tournament organizer dropping from the scene indefinitely. And basically, so we had last year when I came back to the scene, we had blue team tournaments doing these free-for-alls, starting with Halo Reach, going on to CE, Halo 2, Halo 3, Halo 4, and then Halo 5. And then they ended it on Halo Infinite just a few months ago. But they said today, it is with sadness that today we announced that Blue Team Tournaments will be stepping away from hosting online Halo tournaments indefinitely. This decision was not made lightly. However, the current state of the game is a difficult environment to run online tournaments, especially for smaller tournament organizing groups. This was not the news we wanted to share after hiatus following our Road to Infinite FFA series. We had several tournaments planned in the pipeline for the rest of the year, but we felt that the current state of Halo would not allow us to run tournaments at the quality we find acceptable for the players. We hope to see progress in the game state that will allow smaller tournament organizers teams to run online tournaments more efficiently and smoothly. And they go on to say, thank you for those who understand or respect this decision. We wish all Halo players the very best. Very sad news, man. I mean, we already heard that Penn Halo, who runs a lot of, you know, draft league, or I wouldn't say draft league, but draft tournaments online. They also run a lot of LANs in Pennsylvania. They are Penn Halo, so, but it's really sad to hear them go. And now we got Blue Team tournaments, which was a very, I think they're even smaller than Penn Halo, and they're not even going to do it anymore. And then we've also had, you know, the Halo Draft League. They were doing a lot of draft tournaments and leagues for Halo 5 before Infinite came out. And I haven't even heard a statement from them. They're just like non-existent. I go to their Discord, it's completely dead. It's really sad, man. And I mean, because I love to play in tournaments. I love, you know, just to have all these different tournaments to like compete in. I mean, there was so much going on at the beginning of Infinite, but since the state of the game is in the position it's at, we haven't really seen a lot of, you know, a lot of tournaments pop up. I mean, there's ones here and there that are kind of small, but it's whatever. And then, you know, there's the Premier Halo Championship League, which had 78 teams, and now they're down to 16. I mean, a lot of people have dropped. But anyways, guys, I just wanted to let you guys in on this news. Feel free to like that, you know, hit that like button. Subscribe for more videos like this. I'm going to do probably an update, you know, kind of review on the previous Pro Series tournament that took place last week, and then kind of go over some stats. So if you like that kind of stuff, stick around, subscribe for more of that stuff, and yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Peace.